Proponents hope to secure a voting majority in both chambers of Congress in January 2021. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.